I might not wear my cap to graduation. What happened?